Hey guys, John here, and welcome to Uncharted 4. I am so excited to be bringing this new series to you guys. Super hyped for this game. I've heard great things, but I've had no real spoilers, so I'm just super anxious to dive into it. If you don't know, I played through the first three games on my second channel a ways back. And I've been really dying to get into this game, but had to put it off for some time. I want to give a special shout out to my buddy Colinrad, who donated towards this game. And yeah, this one's for you, buddy. We're gonna finish this series finally. And yeah, should be awesome. If you guys are excited, hammer that like button, and we'll get this party started right now. And we're gonna go moderate. And hopefully, I'm not so bad at the game that I die a bunch. But I probably will. So, yeah. Let's do this. Okay, whoa. Oh no. That's not good.
That's not good.
Okay, I'll try. Frick you. Yeah, we got off course though. Get fricked. Oh my gosh, that boat just disintegrated.
No.
Ow. That hurt. Okay. Getting closer. No, no, no. Frick you. This guy's almost ended up in our boat.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, too late. Oh. Ow. Oh, this looks bad. This looks bad. This looks bad.
Oh my gosh.
How's our boat still in one piece?
Check the engines out. What? I can fix it. Just cover me. Damn it. Come on.
Can't remember how to play the game. Yikes. Ow. Ow. Oh my gosh. So bad. I was always bad at this game, though. Are these games? There we go. Cool. Gotcha.
Go, 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 go.
Got it. Working on it. Oh, Lord.
I can barely see out there. Shit! Get them off of us! Doing the best I can here! Nathan, hurry! Just hang on!
Oh no. Oh, no.
On your right!
I'm trying.
Nathan? Nathan? What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
The Lure of Adventure. Awesome. Before we go out, should we look around? Knowing this game, there's something hidden around here. Maybe not. Maybe not. It did seem like the kind of thing that they would do, but alright, that's fine. So, young Nathan Drake and his brother? Very interesting. I suppose I should say, too, for those who didn't see the first three games that I played through, I do take a more cinematic approach to my playthroughs of these games.
Around we go.
And I attempt to let the game kind of speak for itself. And then I just interject when it seems prudent to do so. Okay. So you may hear me go quiet for a bit, but it's usually because I feel like the game is basically speaking for itself. I'm jumping down here. Yeah, I know about camera assist. I'm good. Here.
Okay, nice and quiet.
Thing in here? Appear to be. Do I want to go out here? Guess. Oh boy.
Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
How did I get away with that? Didn't actually mean to do that. And then she basically looked right at me and didn't notice. Cool.
Damn it.
Not good. Oh, over here maybe?
Whoa. It's my file.
Okay. Mm. Not good. Is there a key? Anything? No. Guessing we're gonna have to sneak in here, aren't we? Oh, we're gonna just go through that window. Oh. What is she doing? Wow. Smoking a cigarette. Okay, I can't move anymore. Oh, they want me to do that. Gotcha. Wait for it. Ooh.
Sister Catherine?
Dang it.
Sister Catherine, I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Out we go. Yeah, working on it. Working on it. Okay. Oh no. Eek.
Sam?
Where did he go? Oh.
Gotta learn to watch your back.
All right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother.
What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on, here, give me a hand. Sheesh, you might. The sister's feeding you enough. That place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh, I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
Close call. Come on, here we go.
This way. We're getting there.
Oh.
That was easy.
A bit of a drop, wasn't it?
Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
Just admiring the scenery, dude. Man, this game is beautiful. Alright. Yep. Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, I could go around. I was gonna say, why am I not climbing? Because you're dumb, John.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again. Okay.
Getting no fancy. Cuts.
No glory.
Whoa.
Just don't think about it. You got this. I got you. See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, through here.
Right behind you.
Nothing to it at all.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Oh.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. You ready, Tarzan?
Sure.
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Oh!
All right. Let's stop for a second there. Come on.
Hey, up the steeple. Come on.
Whoa. That was close.
I can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner.
Okay. Yo. Scurry.
It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
More or less. See where.
Right here. And you watch me.
Okay.
Your turn.
Sure. See where Nathan got some of his later personalities, right?
Okay. You got this. You got this, Nate.
All right, go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Ooh.
She did.
Bit insane, but yeah.
Follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
All right.
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
Okay.
Attaboy, Nathan.
Here goes.
Whoa.
Oh gosh.
Okay.
But now we don't have that. That could be a problem. Where are we going?
All right. After you.
Oh, ladder. Yeah.
Now, head down. Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? Why would you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work, right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
Mm-hmm, I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Oh boy.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh? ¿Dónde está esto?
¡Pégalo!
Esto va a ser divertido.
Crash.
No dejes que
a ver cómo te sales de esta. ¿Qué tal esto?
Yo, yo, yo.
¡Gánamelo!
Right back at you.
Lucha como un hombre.
Unfair.
Toma esto, pendejo.
Dale.
Esto es para meterte con nosotros.
Oh yeah. Get tricked. Sí,
pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
Dale una paliza.
¡Estás muerto!
¡Shit!
¡Te voy a matar, come mierda!
No, 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 no. Oh, God.
Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
¡Get off of me!
¡Ya basta!
Trying to go so hard. Okay.
¡Derrota ese gringo, amigo! ¡Ya basta, idiota!
¡Suéltame!
We weren't fighting. Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, ¿eh?
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
Oh, Nate.
Having a great dream too. Hey, hey, hey. All right, easy. Ah. All right, cálmate.
Infernal place.
Yeah, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Not a great situation to be in, that's for sure.
Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Well, I will do that in the next episode of Uncharted 4. Oh my gosh, hope you guys are stoked for this series. If you are, hammer that like button, share with your friends, subscribe if you're new, join the Wolf Pack, and I will see you next time as we try to get Nate out of this predicament. See you guys. Bye.